is Friday, May 3rd, 2024.
Welcome to Power Point of View. We hope you've had a great week.
There are no WES birthdays this weekend.
Congratulations to these PTO coin collection classroom winners. Monday, Miss Tidwell's class with $15.50.
Tuesday, first, Miss Rhodes with $24. Second with Miss Dennis with $18.85. Third, Miss Cole with $15.55. Fourth, Miss Jungles with $14.45. Enjoy your popsicles.
Your teacher or someone else in the building may see you doing something kind and report you, but it's a good kind of report. Remember, character is what you do when no one is watching.
All right, I'm here with Sophia, and she was turned in by me, Miss Kewen, because one day I was out in the fourth grade hall and I made a comment about how messy fourth graders were. And so the next thing I know, Sophia's out there with a broom cleaning up. So, Sophia, tell us a little bit more about that.
Well, you said how messy it was, and I know that people like to leave their stuff and like trash. So I cleaned it up, and I threw all the trash away, and I wanted to help out in the hallway, so.
And you've done that several times since then, right? Mm-hmm. You've kind of taken that on as your mission. And yeah. I'm sure fourth graders haven't told you that they appreciate it, but I appreciate it because it's something that was bothering me. And so we appreciate you taking care of our school and help keeping it clean. Is there anything you'd like to say? Because you're moving on to the middle school next year.
Please keep the lunchroom clean and pick up all your trash.
Thank you, Sophia. We're proud of you.
You're welcome.
Third grade partnered with PALS People Against a Littered State. This group came to speak to us earlier in the year, and we made a pledge to do our part keeping Alabama beautiful by having a specific time that we committed to cleaning up our campus.
We've learned that litter is harmful in many ways. On Wednesday, third grade divided up our campus and did a litter pickup. Mordecai cleaned the track. Mayfield cleaned the playground. Lewis and Butler cleaned the softball field. Troll cleaned the baseball field, and Cole cleaned the courtyard. Third grade teachers suggested that all grades rotate this activity each month next year to keep our campus litter free, and we think it is a great idea.
Good.
Here are some upcoming dates at WES. May 9th, Art and STEM Expo. May 10th, play field trip to the Freedom Theater to see James and the Giant Peach. Also on May 10th, school carnival. On May 16th, vocabulary parade and house winner field trip. May 17th, field day. May 20th, awards day. May 24th, last day of school.
Yay!
Hey, wait, what house are you in? Oh, new landscaping at WES. You might have noticed that a few trees are missing in the front of the building. They didn't make it through the cold snap we had last year. We now have some new rose bushes. Also, please pay attention to our front sign because it will also receive a makeover. Thank you, Ms. Long, for keeping our school so beautiful.
Awards Day schedule. Friday, May 17th, preschool. Monday, May 20th, 8:15 to 9, kindergarten. 9:15 to 10 o'clock, first grade. 10:15 to 11, third grade. And 12 to 12:45, second grade. And 1 o'clock to 2 o'clock, fourth grade.
What did the policeman say to his belly button?
I don't know.
You're under a vest.
Why?
Thank you, Knox Robertson, for submitting this joke. We hear that Knox loves jokes and had shared his joke book with others in his classroom.
Get up, Winfield Elementary, and move along with this video.
Next time on Pirate Point of View.
Have a great week in Winfield Elementary.
Gracious.
Yay!
I think you've gotten taller since the last time we did this.
Yeah, I have, and I'm wearing
shorter,
these.
Or she's here gotten taller.
Go. Here we go. Three, two, one.
Motorcycle cleaned. Wait, what?
Mordecai.
Mordecai.
You said motorcycle.
Not so, motorcycle.
Okay, let's start right there.
Mordecai. That's a lot of words. Oh, thank you, Miss Long, for keeping...
Let's start with thank you, Miss Long.
Okay.